Alright, so today my Mark 5 is going to get some love. Today me and Jordan are going to be taking my car to 405 Motoring to get my front windshield tinted, or like a ceramic tint, because like we live in Southern California. It's been like really, really hot, and I want to try to preserve the dash of this car as much as I can. And then like when driving and the sun's like right in front of me, my arms get like, it gets pretty hot in here. So I mean, the whole car is ceramic tinted but the front. So today I decided to take this car to go get ceramic tinted, and then I wanted to take Jordan with me. He wanted to be more in the videos, and I think they have like a lot of cars. Like their whole showroom is pretty cool. And then like, I mean, I'll show you guys once we get there, but yeah. So, and then we're gonna be doing modifying my Mark 3 again. Like, thank you to like all those people who commented and tell us like the things to do on the car, because like we've said, especially me, like I have no knowledge on the car, like, so I'm trying to like, we're continuously learning. But yeah, once again, thank you guys so much.
But the same shit, it's a clear bra. It's just it's like frosted, so it gives the paint that satin effect. You're still seeing the OEM color, the OEM paint. What's really cool too about the silk is when you see the direct sunlight, you'll still see the metallic flake, like all glittery.
Okay.
Which is pretty sick.
Where is this from?
It's like a creme brulee place. I'll tag it down below later.
Explain it. It has like cream. It's a creme brulee. Uh-huh. It has like little like custards and what did I get? Walnuts?
I don't know. I think you got Nutella and something.
Oh yeah, Nutella and custard. Bro, this is fire. It's like a crepe with like custard filling.
I'm gonna crash into something.
Oh, you're recording right now.
Yep.
Alright, well, let me just. You can just keep recording.
Damn, bro, I can't see you.
I'll put that at the end.
Let's see if you can hold it. I don't know if this is flat or not though.
It's pulling. Oh my fucking god. My finger.
Okay, I'll do it. Are you still recording?
Yeah, it's still recording.
Okay. Alright, so we're just gonna be like recapping the video. So today we took my car to 405 Motoring to get the front windshield like ceramic tinted. If you guys need anything, you guys can message them on Instagram and say that I messaged you or sent you. Is that how you say it?
Yeah, sent you. Yeah.
Yeah, I referred you, I guess. And then I'll put their Instagram like right here. And then, I mean, I noticed a difference a little bit. I don't really feel like the sun beaming on my arms as much. I don't know if Jordan actually finished it, like, noticing.
Bro, it feels cooler in here. I keep telling you this.
Dude, you see on his face, you can see the sun, but I don't know if you can feel it.
But it's not burning me, though. Which is amazing. Like, I don't know. You can't even see it.
No, they can't see it. But yeah, so, like, that's why I wanted to do that. So, like, the Mark V, I haven't done anything to this car in a long time, so I wanted to do something to it. And then I want to try to preserve the dash as long as possible. And then we went to get food. We went to go get marugame. Marugame is like a Japanese udon. If you guys haven't had it, it's in like SoCal near UCLA. If you guys are in like in Southern California, yeah, you guys should definitely get it.
And yeah, then go on a weekday because all those UCLA kids.
Yeah, I mean, if UCLA is in like in session, the lines are like what, 30, 40 minutes long. Yeah. And then Jordan got this like French crepe place. I can like look for it in like
filet. I don't fucking remember, but it's dude, like that custard is so good with ice cream.
Yeah, that line's always like super long too. And then I got this place called Sunrise Tea Studio, and that's like probably like one of my favorite boba spots.
But he didn't get his OG.
I wanted something fruity. I wanted something fruity. Normally I get like the Oreo Brulee one. But yeah, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. And we are going to be like modifying the Mark III soon. And then I just want to say thank you forever who's been commenting on those videos. I really want to get the car on the street. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.